Bite-sized. Hi everyone, Mike here from Gaikuga Gamers Bite-sized with a really bite-sized edition of Bite-sized. It's just a little update on a topic I touched on earlier this week with the Xbox One being delayed in China until sometime later this year, probably around the holiday of 2014-2015. Well, it looks like actually it's only gotten delayed a week. It's coming out in China the 29th of this month. I really don't know why the delay. There really wasn't any word on why the delay was held back a week, even though it was looking like it was going to be probably closer to Christmas when it was coming out. But nonetheless, the Xbox One is being released the 29th in 4 days in China. And it launches with Forza Motorsport 5, Power Star Golf, Zoo Tycoon, Max the Curse of Brotherhood, Dance Central Spotlight, Rayman Legends, Trial Fusion, Naughty Kitties, Kinect Sports Rivals, and Neverwinter Online. It's not a bad lineup per se, but Microsoft also said there's 70 games awaiting approval, including games like Halo the Master Chief Collection, Killer Instinct, Ori and the Blind Forest, GameFi, Skype, and Game DVR functionality actually will be available at launch. And there's a bunch of other apps that they're getting at well. It's going to be sold at over 4,000 retailers in 37 cities through China. Kinect version costs roughly $700 US. Kinectless version $600. It's a little hefty price tag, but things are usually a little higher in China, especially in electronics. This marks the first console in Japan in, 13 years? So hats off to Microsoft for being that console with the Xbox One. Still not really any reason why the delay, but it's coming out soon. So if you're in China and want to get your hands on it, probably be a good idea to pre-order. I don't know how what the lineup's going to be. Like I said, in Japan, the launch was pretty dismal, but that was kind of to be expected. I think it's going to do well in China. So we'll see this 29th, and hopefully when that comes out, I'll be able to get Neverwinter Nights downloaded, Neverwinter Online downloaded, and give you guys a little preview of what that game's going to be like once it finally hits the U.S. Next year. This is Mike from Gaikuga Gamers. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bite-sized.